Tracey, I'm here to take you out for a walk.
But I'm not with Direct Line.
And that is why you've been waiting around for someone else to fix your problem instead of enjoying a duck l'orange with Sharon.
So saving Mr. Watkins here. When you realize you've got balance and bam, you missed out on becoming Tracey on Ice, all because you're not with Direct Line.